My name is Devin Myers, and I work for a nonprofit organization called the Hearing, Speech, and Deaf Center. This video will discuss the assistive listening devices and systems that our agency can temporarily loan out to organizations and agencies that serve people with hearing loss. Let's check them out. This system is called the Atma System, and its purpose is to provide a person with hearing loss a better understanding of what a speaker is saying by eliminating background noise and amplifying speech sounds. This is the R38 listening receiver. For the person with the hearing loss who may not use hearing aids or cochlear implants, you will simply wear these headphones. If you have hearing aids or cochlear implants, you can instead use a loop receiver. Simply connect to the device and put this on, and you're good to go. For the person who will be primarily speaking, the person will simply place the lapel microphone near their mouth so that they can amplify the sounds. The microphone transmitter can be held, it can be placed in your pocket, or it can be placed on a flat surface if you're sitting down. Both the listening receiver and microphone transmitter will need to be turned on to the same channel so that they can connect. You can turn to increase or decrease the volume using the devices to optimize your listening experience. A microphone transmitter can connect up to 10 listening receivers when connected to the same channel. The distance between the microphone transmitter and listening receiver may work up to 150 feet away for a clear transmission. This FM system kit has two T46 microphone transmitters and has 10 R38 receivers. It also has a T27 transmitter. When connected, it allows a clear transmission between the microphone transmitters and the receivers to work up to 1,000 feet apart. This is your FM system kit. This is a temporary induction loop system that covers up to 500 square feet. It uses an electromagnetic wireless signal that is picked up by a hearing device when set to the telecoil. Most hearing aids and most cochlear implants have telecoils. This system consists of a microphone or audio signal, an amplifier that processes the signal that is sent to a loop wire area. As you can see here, this is a loop wire that is placed around a specific area. It acts as an antenna that radiates a magnetic signal to your hearing devices. This system has two microphones. There is a lapel microphone and there is a handheld microphone. Both of these microphones can be used simultaneously for a particular event. This temporary induction loop system also has a speaker included with this kit. This system also can connect with other facilities' PA systems so that you can use their microphones or audio systems, depending on the technical capabilities. One of the primary benefits of using a temporary loop system is that the user does not typically require using any additional equipment such as headphones or other receivers. Many hearing aids and most cochlear implants simply require you to turn on the T-coil in your hearing devices and you are connected to the system. When you are connected to the loop system, it eliminates all the background noise and you only hear what's coming from the microphone or audio system. Please remember that to request our assistive listening devices, you will need to receive training from us before we can lend them out to you. For more information or requests about our assistive listening devices, please contact us at the information below. Thank you.